today we had a surprise visit of the president of Sudan, Omar Bashir. It's the first time he sees the hospital, and he came to the right moment because we needed to ask for their support.
Thank you very much for coming.
There was a commitment of the health authorities to contribute to this project. Unfortunately, we were supposed to receive $5 million per year, and in fact, those reduced to slightly more than $2
million.
Political issues should be left outside hospitals. Doctors are doctors, and medical personnel have to look after people who are in need. And that's the end of the story.
As you know, I mean, this center was meant since the very beginning to be a joint project of emergency and the government of Sudan.
I'm totally honest with you. We as emergency have been drained out of money because of the impressive running cost of this center. So how do we find the resources for this center?
لو عملنا علاج تكافلي.
هم رافضين يدفعوا العيانين بيوشتان وغلب العيانين تعبانين
لكن بعدين في غرف خاصة في أجنحة خاصة للمقتدرين لكن الما مقتدر في العنابر العادية يعني والمستشفى شيء رغب
We are giving a strong message also to the neighboring countries of the free health care So we should preserve that message and find alternative ways.
We are not questioning the free treatment for the people whom you used to treat. We are talking about another sector of patients who are not coming to you right now.
What I'm saying is that if we have the funds guaranteed, then we can think of extra ways of making money for the hospital so that in the future the government will not be obliged to put every year $5 million.
انهم يعملوا حاله هنا تجاريه.
الوضع في طادر هذه العائد حق يمشي المستشفى احنا
حد في جورجيا يعملوا لهم مجان ب 2 مليون يورو يعني.
بالنايل احنا بدل ما نعمل مطعم ونايل ده ما شغله. احنا نعمل مستشفى مركز قلب تاني زي ده كويس؟ ذاك يكون خاص للناس المقتدرين فقط.
He said you have this center for free for patients with rheumatic heart disease. You know rheumatic heart disease is a disease of poor people. He said we make another center. All the income of that private center will come to this center.
If I'm not wrong, Mr. President committed to find...
Committed. But the President is throwing ideas to be discussed in details so that we can secure the finance for the future.
So it's really important that the nature of this hospital, being the center of excellence, free of charges, is untouched.
We are not going to touch this hospital. This hospital will continue to
work as it
is. Yes.
What was important was that the commitment in the short term was guaranteed. Then we said, okay, then we can get another meeting and we will explain why private health facility cannot be linked to such a center because the two ideas are two different things.
The hospital has to be guaranteed a free access for everybody. We are always accountable to you, but we run this hospital according to our guidelines from A to Z, and you do not interfere with that.